See, all kinds of noise. And every time, you know, I think that I'm trying to get out of the gym because our gym is a wreck right now because it is all getting renovated, a trainer pops up. So now we have Bryce Mitchell here of New Era Fitness, and now you have a bunch of, what in the world are you doing?
Strength bands, Kim.
Strength bands?
I'm strengthening my body right now.
Strengthening your body.
Strengthening my body.
See, so I don't have an excuse to not work
out.
None.
It takes very, very little. Listen to 1-inch long rubber band, strength band is all you need to get a full body workout with this right here.
All right, what's the first thing I need to do?
I got two. Here you go.
See, I'm about to say he has two of them.
You already know. So there's a couple exercises, tons that we can do. But we have so for individuals that have that may have shoulder injury, this is probably one of the best tools you can use. So this is, we can take what's called an upright row. So you stretch the band out a little bit. And the more you have it stretched, the more resistance is applied to that muscle group.
Okay.
So the upright row looks just like this. We'll exhale all the way up. Deep breath in, pop up and exhale. Now they make thicker bands too for more resistance. And the more you stretch it, the more the resistance is applied. So even if we were to take it this way, one way, we'll actually, you know, what's going to same way, right? It's like this, like this. And we'll get under this, like that, We get your legs, you get your full body in right here. Come to that squat right here. We'll drive it straight up. Push all right above your head if you can. Exhale. Deep breath in, pop in, pause, push, and exhale. So this, the bands are very, very versatile. Very versatile. You can even add this to other weight. Like if you had Olympic bar, we can tie around the bar and add other resistance. But I do want to incorporate a new move with you. I'm gonna show you. Come on now.
Had guinea pigs. What you saying?
Well, you should have the guinea pigs back over here too.
Okay. I'm gonna get over here with you.
Yeah, come on down. Okay. So I don't know what this move is called. It's made up. So, but here it is. So, the move you just did, standing with the squat and press?
Yes.
The same thing, but on the floor.
Okay.
Come down, just like this for me.
Right
here. Come up right here.
Oh my God.
Just like this, And then we extend everything out and press and exhale. Just like
I feel
this.
It.
And you feel
it
all in your entire core, pressing your posterior. Get your shoulders and exhale, just like that. There you go, deep breath in, pop up, exhale. So, again, full body movement. The bands are a very, very unique. Piece of equipment you can literally do just about any movement you would like to.
Pull them up this way. I feel like everything now.
Everything.
I can even do a row here.
Yeah, you can get your row on, Candace, and hit that back right here.
I have a question.
How
often do you just sit up and think, I have a band? Oh, we can do that.
Do you really want to know that?
all the time.
My brain is coming up with stuff all the time.
Yeah.
And I always, and my clients, and they come to my group class and my private training, they all experience it and they don't like me for it. But it keeps it fun for them. Keeps the variety, keeps it fun. So yeah, that's all I'm about, making fitness fun. It has to be so, so serious. You can use this about anything and get a good workout. And have fun while you do it. And get your heart rate up. It's about having fun.
It's not about fun.
Yeah, it isn't about looks and all that sort of stuff. We put too much pressure on looks and the image and society nowadays. And it's really about just feeling good about yourself.
Let me see if I can come up with something.
Come on.
So what if I stand here and I grab this here and I just do a nice roll like that? What do you think?
You better bent over and roll that. Yeah, I'm ecstatic, girl. Your technique looks solid. Squeeze them lats.
Now, I do have a question.
Anything,
Why hasn't producer Tom given me a time key yet? He just wants me to work out all day.
Oh, really?
He just told me 4 minutes.
He said just go.
He told me 4 minutes.
Just go.
He wants me to just keep working
out. Yeah, you keep on rolling.
You know, one of these days, we're going to be back in the control room with producer Tom, and we're going to work him out. What do you think about that?
We're going to tag team?
We're going to tag team. I think we should tag team.
We'll get it 45 seconds apiece.
45 seconds apiece. Tell us, what can we expect when we get to New Era Fitness?
So what you can expect when you get to New Era Fitness, one, is a very, very positive atmosphere. Positive individuals that are in that gym also. A very unique experience with plenty of variety. And everything in there is unique and
handmade. Yes, it is. Handmade.
You hear me?
By him. He's multi-talented.
Handmade. Yes.
Handmade.
Yes. So
3165 Morgan Ford people. Bryce at newerafitness.net. He will get you together here on the 9 a.m. show.
Like the book back swing right here. That book back
swing.
Get that book back swing right here. Get that girl. You know how you're going back in grade school. Swing around that hip, girl. Swing around that.